I am the Reverend Nathaniel Randolph Snowden, and I witnessed General Washington praying in the woods. I'd like to read to you the entry I made in my diary that day. You see that wood and that plain? There lay the Army of Washington. It was the most distressing time of the war, and all were giving up the ship but for that great, good man. In that woods, I heard a plaintive sound of a man as if he was in prayer. I tied my horse to a sapling and went quickly into the woods. And to my astonishment, I saw the great George Washington on his knees alone, with a sword on one side and a cocked hat on the other. He was at prayer to the God of the armies, beseeching to interpose with his divine aid as it was ye crisis and the cause of the country, of humanity, and the world. Such a prayer I have never heard from the lips of man. I left him alone in the woods praying.
Mighty general, I am no great commander, one lone soldier prays. One lone soldier prays, cold and battered soldiers, cold and hungry, each one so alone. See the haunted faces of these soldiers, waiting for thy hand to lead them home. Oh. Almighty God, maker of heaven.